I like that you don't play fair. Recipe for disaster. When I'm just trying to take my time. Stroke is getting deep and faster. You're screaming like I'm out of line. Who came to make sweet love? Not me. Who came to kiss and love? Not me. Who came to beat it up? Rocky. And them users ain't to put up that gate and stop me. When we fuck, when we fuck, when we fuck, when we fuck, I'm gonna be aggressive.
Hello, you guys. Happy holidays. And this is She Renee. And I'm back with another wig review. It seems like it's been a while since I did one. So, what I have today is the Bobby Boss Courtney in the color M299J. This is how she looks. So let's get into her. And she don't come with any lace, no lace. She has two combs in the front, right by the temple. No combs in the back, but she does have the adjustable straps. So I might have to use the adjustable straps. She does have the lace parting, but it's not a good parting space. Maybe because of her color. I'm just not feeling a parting space. And these are the colors that she comes in. I don't know if you can see it down here. These are the colors that she comes in. And she's a middle part. You guys know I'm not really a middle part girl. But we'll try and see. Okay. She's very soft. The hair texture is real soft. And I honestly don't have a problem with her being in the middle. I like her in the middle. I love the straps actually strapped in, but since she don't have a comb in the back to secure it, because I never use these combs up here. I always use the back comb, but since she don't have one, I left the straps. The combs up here, because in the back, my hair is where I used to comb at. It kind of coming out back there. But it doesn't matter because usually you always have hair down. That's why I don't use the combs up here. I don't want it to take out my edges or anything. But I like her. I actually like her. She's not real full, don't feel like, in the back either. But I actually like her. She's very soft. Let's see. Let me show you the back first. So this is her in the back. That's her in the back. So let's try her to the side. She's not bad on the side, but I really like her better in the middle, which is unusual for me. So let me comb her out and see. Yeah, I like her curl pattern. She don't look bad on the side either, but since this is my first time actually liking one in the middle. We're gonna stick with the middle with her. And this part, as you can see, it's very thin. So I would need to pluck it. Let's see if I have my tweezers here. If so, I can start out plucking it. I don't think I did a session where it was plucked, where I plucked it. So I do have just some regular tweezers. I do have it. So what I want to start off doing is plucking it. I can't really see. I'm going to try to. Yeah, I can't see. I'm going to have to do it off camera because I can't see it. But to pluck it, some people actually just pull. I use the tweezer, but you just go in and you just pluck the hair. So what I'm going to do is pluck it. I'm going to conceal the part on camera so you guys can see that. But I'm going to have to pluck it off camera because I can't see it enough to pluck it. But this is the Bobby Boss Courtney in an M299J. And it really just looked like a brown. A pretty brown. To me, it looked like a number four or just a pins. Could be a number four or number two, but I don't see that. 99J is usually like a little burgundy color. I don't see that in here at all. So I'll be back after I pluck this part. I'll be back. Let me let you see the part one more time so you can see how I look after I pluck it. And I will be back, you guys. So I plucked the part. This is how much hair I pluck. I don't know if y'all can see it that good. Not a whole lot. I just want the part to be noticeable before it looks like it wasn't that noticeable. And so let's see how it's looking now. I'm bringing this. Let's see if I can adjust it. Okay, so yeah, I think the part now is more noticeable than before. And she go below my breast, so she's about 22 inches long. About. And see, without that band being there, I might have to, because she keeps sliding back. So I might have to, with this one, use the clips in the front this time because she keeps sliding back. And we can't have that. We can't have her sliding and moving. We need it secure. We can't have all that moving and stuff while we're out and about. And so actually with my wig cap on, she really don't need concealing. I think with the wig cap on, the wig cap is actually happening where I don't feel like she needs to be concealed. The wig cap up under it is doing its job because I don't need to go any lighter with the part. And most of the time, that if you have a wig cap, you don't really need to, on the lace part, you don't have to conceal it if you get like a wig cap that is your skin tone or a little bit lighter. This is my skin tone. It's not lighter. So I'm not gonna conceal the part this time. And like I said, I do like her. Let me let y'all get a side view of her. And she don't, she's not sitting up high to me, so I don't wanna, I don't like when they be laying, the middle parts be laying like super flat on their head. I don't like that, so I'm not going to get the one curls or the flat iron and lay her down any low. I think right now she looks just fine. The curl pattern is fine. She is fine. And I got her from GoBeautyNY.com. I do not remember how much she was. I want to say she was like $9.99. I want to say. And maybe with the code that I had, she probably came out to maybe $5.99. But I'm really not sure. I'm not even sure if they still sell it. I will go back and look. And if so, I will put the description. So she's okay to actually wear in a ponytail in the back as well. What you guys think? For being secure, we can wear in a ponytail when it's hot, just and throw in a ponytail. She's very soft. And I don't think the ponytail look bad. Y'all, my ear. I'd put my earring up in the ponytail with her. So again, this is Bobby Boss Courtney in the color M299J. She is very soft. She comes with no lace. She just has the lace part. She has no clamp in the back. Just has the clamps on the side and adjustable straps. She, her part, I did have to go in and do a light plucking. Not anything major. No more than 5 to 10 minutes. That's basically it. And other than that, she's good to go. Looks like a sew-in to me. Want to see up there? You don't even see the little round wig cap to make it look like a wig. So, she's good to go. And make sure you guys subscribe, like, comment down below what you think about her. I hope they still got her because I need her in other colors because this is so simple. I really didn't have to do any work, so hopefully I can go and snag her in some more colors. I like this color. This color is not bad, but I can also go for 1B as well. And maybe a color with some little colors in it, a little blonde or gold or burgundy or something. But this, I like her. Less work. So make sure you guys share. And I'd like to thank you guys for watching. Hit that bell to be notified. I have more videos coming soon. I have like an order, maybe two, maybe three or four wigs coming in tomorrow. So make sure you guys tune in next week. I have some videos coming towards you. Thank you.